Hi, we're here with Lesley University senior point guard John Sanchez, who was just named New England Collegiate Conference Player of the Week for the week starting January 30th. John, over three games this last week, 23 points per game, 4 assists, 4 steals per game. What's clicking for you right now?
To be honest, I think it starts with the coaching staff. Coach Morris has done a really good job of putting me in a position to be successful. And this past week, we played a lot of teams I'm familiar with, a conference. It's like second time going around playing against them, and a lot of what they do favors into my hands. They like the pressure, and then if you see me play, that's kind of what I like, and that's kind of what I do well off of.
Good. If I told you there's a player in our league that averages 18 points per game, second in the league in scoring, and is top 5 in field goal percentage, free throw percentage, steals, then leads the league in assists per game and free throws by a wide margin. What would you say about that player? Is that player up in the running for Player of the Year or what?
I mean, I'd say so. If I can make a case for myself, I would. But, I mean, that's something I just try and do. I try and have I try and fill up the stat sheet every night. I try and do a little bit of everything, whether it be scoring, assists, whatever my team needs. I just want to win. That's all you want to do is just get wins.
All right, how about the team for a minute here? At 4-6, you're tied for 6th in the league, but you're a half game out of 4th place in the league. Which would be huge in terms of the playoffs looking ahead. What are the team's goals for February here?
Yeah, right now we're feeling pretty good. I know we lost a tough one this weekend against Elms, but we like our chances, especially after last year, after failing to meet expectations. I mean, there's a bunch of teams right now bunched up with about 4 wins and such. So one game can change whether you're in 5th place or 3rd place. So we're like where we're standing right now, and we're getting better every day. So we're just going to look into getting in the tournament and make some noise because we know we can play with anybody in this league.
All right, one of 4 teams with 4 wins is John Sanchez's Lesley Lynx. Thanks a lot, John.